Chairs Coco Dorsey and Penny Burkhalter are going to come out in their very own style. Those of you who know Coco and Penny will understand. We cannot say enough wonderful things about this pair. They met years ago when they co-chaired, as you saw in our video. They're delightful, they're passionate, they are amazing advocates. So thank you so much to them. They will come out shortly. And then, don't go away yet, we have get to announce the chair for next year's Runway for the Cure. And the name may pop up on the screen.
But it's the lady with the pretty dress.
Yes, the lady with the pretty dress, who you'll see in a minute. Leslie Cornell, who you all saw in the video earlier. We're thrilled, and we thank you again for being here. So big round of applause as we actually start the show.
Thank you.
don't even gotta try.
There you go.
I shot a nigga better over time.
There you go.
They just say I'm not the baddest bitch you like.
And my phone that I'm out here getting loose. Gotta play it on my boots. Gotta play it on my juice, baby. And my phone that I'm out here getting loose. I'ma put it in the boots. Gotta play it on my juice. Gotta play it on my juice, baby.
going out tonight. I'm feeling alright. Gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise. Feel it raise my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout. Thank you.
Thank you. How did you move from? How did you?
running.
I'm running.
When you did have tears in your eyes, I want someone to check your pulse. Aren't they inspiring? And then look at my friend here. It's my friend's second bout fighting cancer. Y'all, every dollar matters to this organization. The More Than Pink Walk is next month. We'll be back here next year. Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for coming.
Thank you guys so much. We really appreciate it.
Ain't she beautiful?